Assalamualaikum and good morning. I will discuss with you one of the most interesting and easiest poem written by Stephen Spender. The title of the poem is "Elementary School Classroom in a Slum." Let's begin to read the poem from the place where we stopped reading in the previous video. Surely Shakespeare is beginning the map of that example. So there is an image, there is a photo of William Shakespeare inside the classroom, right? So for this student, William Shakespeare is wicked. The poet has written that William Shakespeare is wicked because William Shakespeare is stand for literature, right? William Shakespeare is a symbol of a highly civilized society. But for this student, William Shakespeare is wicked because William Shakespeare is not going to help them to get rid of poverty, right? For them, the photos of William Shakespeare is not going to help them to keep themselves away from poverty. And because of this reason, William Shakespeare is wicked. One more reason is that they are not going to get a good quality of education inside the classroom. And because of this reason, William Shakespeare is wicked for them. A bad example, it is because only in the map there is there are images, there are tall buildings, there are names of different countries, right? So in the same way, but for these children, their map is only for them. Their map is only their slum area, congested area, and because of this reason, the map is also bad an example, because once they will see the map, they will get tempted. Seeing the glory and seeing the greatness and seeing the beauty of this world inside the map, they will get tempted. They are not going to get what they are seeing inside the map. And for them, map a bad example. With sheep and son and love tending their goats, still when they will see inside the map, sheep, son and love, which all stand for prosperity. And once they will not get the prosperity, once they will fail to achieve this prosperity, they will become miserable. And in order to achieve that prosperity, that wealth and that achievement, they will become greedy and they will use shortcut in order to get it. And they will become criminal, and because of that, it will make them thin. And because of this reason, the map a bad example, and Shakespeare is wicked for them because they are not going to get good quality of education, and they are not going to get the prosperity and good condition of living. For life that slyly turn in their cramped halls, for ages slyly secret turn in their cramped halls. They are living in their small houses. In India, they are living in that small congested houses. Cramped hall means a small, very congested. They are living in their small houses for years, from fog to endless nights, and they are there spending their time. They are there living in such deteriorated condition. From fog to endless nights, they are there living in such area under perpetual poverty, endless poverty. On their slag, there is a mound of heap before their houses, or maybe it might talks about their body. So there is a mound of waste before their house. Slag heap, heap means mound, and slag means waste material, stone material, waste stone material. On their slag heap, these children wear skins. Means they are that much slim, they are that much thin, peeped through by bones. Even we can count their bones. They are that much marmorized, they are that much thin. We can see their entire skeleton. They are that much, they don't get food, and because of this reason, they are suffering from malnourishment, right? And because of this, their skin peeped through by bones. Even their bones are visible. And spectacle of steel, they are wearing a spectacle of steel because they are working in such smoky area, they require to have spectacles. So they are wearing a spectacle of steel with melted glass. Even that glass are also not in proper condition. They are damaged condition melted, and they look like bottles built on stone, and they look like water built on stones. All of their time and space are for Islam. They all spend their time in such congested, in such deteriorated, very smoky, polluted area. All the time they spend in such area for Islam. So brought their necks in Islam as big as stone. So this, so on the map, there some area is not visible, right? People do not want to blot. These highly educated people do not want to blot their slum area in that map, which and that slum area is as big as a dome. Unless government inspector visitor, this map becomes their windows, and these windows that shut open their lives like a catacomb, break open till they break the town, and so the children to grip feet and make their world run as your on gold stand, and let their towns run empty into books, the white and green leaves open, which be their books, then it is the sun. I will explain you this Punjab in the very next video.